Trance to see what he can do with this brand new 370Z. I hope to see carbon fiber, more performance, a meaner stance, and some serious audio enhancements. I'm pretty sure this 370Z will be ready for magazines and SEMA when Project Cars is finished.
Yeah, he can do it?
I don't know.
What do you think? Yeah.
Órale! Apúrate! Dale!